Alright, it's a Paul McCartney song called The Lovers That Never Were.
Say goodbye.